Supertop delivered. So I'm gonna flip the truck around and get the old truck seat off so I can get the new Supertop on. I don't know if we'll get the Supertop on today because it's probably gonna rain, but I can at least get the tonneau off. Thank you. absolutely ridiculous. Wish Bestop's quality control was a little better, because inside these holes where they drilled them out, there's burrs sticking out, which make it pretty much impossible to get these fucking things in. So, thank you, Bestop. Trying to get these couplers in for at least 45 minutes now. And you can see where they tried drilling a hole out for it, but missed, and had to realign it. And then this hole doesn't even line up. I've been trying to get this one for at least the last 5-7 minutes now, and it's not coming in. It's starting to come together. Finally got the frame on. Now I'm about to put the canvas on. It's on. All I gotta do next is put the third brake light in, but I might wait for tomorrow.